The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers will be increasing flows through the city of Boise on Monday to above 2,000 cubic feet per a second. Now, these water releases are necessary to help reduce the risk of flooding later in the spring, which can happen very quickly with rapidly melting snow and seasonal precipitation. Additional adjustments in water releases from Lucky Peak Dam and Lake are possible during the coming weeks. The good news there, a full supply of irrigation water is anticipated this summer.